shorty with the Mac, yeah, kept me on a PC, hack, yeah, bitch, you nigga cannot get me lag, yeah, I been getting money, why you laugh, yeah, bet they didn't know that I was back, yeah, have a duckin' in the
club. What's going on, you guys? It's your boy, Big Drippy, again, back again with another video. Today didn't go right. We didn't go nowhere. We had to reschedule. So I'm sorry about that, you guys. I will have a video for y'all tomorrow. It's gonna be a little video. I'm doing some pranks, or probably wind up pranking my parents again, or one of my family members, and see what happened. I'm gonna do a funny prank or a funny video or something. Or I might just buy some and do like a challenge for y'all, or something hot food. Something like hot food versus regular food, or spicy foods versus regular foods, or something like that. Because, you know, I really don't eat a lot of hot stuff like that like I used to. But I am very, very sorry. I know I said I'm going to have a live video for y'all today. I'm sorry about that. Just know tomorrow will be better, and I'll do a video for y'all tomorrow, okay? I'm sorry about that. It's going to be lit. I'm going to have a live video for y'all, so just tune in, okay? Bear with me, you guys. Like I said, we got more content for you guys. Like I said, me and Joey Vaughn, we said we got merch and stuff coming for y'all. We got continuously of great content for you guys this spring and the summer. So make sure you tune in. Also, we're going to be going on trips to like Six Flags. We're going to be doing like going to like fairs and stuff. We're going to be doing public interviews. It's still going down, you know what I'm saying? But like I said, I'm sorry about tonight. We had to reschedule, me and my friends. So we will be doing another video soon. It's just not right now, so... I'm gonna be doing a video tomorrow for y'all. You know, like I said, I might do spicy foods, like regular or red foods. Red foods versus like plant blue food or something like that. I know I'm gonna do something different. I'm gonna switch it up a little bit for y'all. You know what I'm saying? But, alright, you guys. I hope y'all enjoyed y'all day today. I hope y'all had a great day. I hope y'all had fun or whatever y'all did. And tomorrow's Monday. Another brand new day of a week. You know what I'm saying? Let's get this Monday started, you know what I'm saying? Y'all have a great day out there. I'm going to post a video. Like I said, I'm going to do a video for y'all tomorrow when I get off of work. I'm actually going to work out with my brother, Drippy Vaughn. So make sure y'all tune in on his channel. He on the road to 1K. He almost there. Congratulations, my boy. I'm proud of you, bro. Like, for real. Keep it up. Keep doing it, bro, you know. We gonna get there. Our time is coming. Our time is this year. We gonna shine. We gonna make it right, you know. But all right, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm actually finna head out with a friend of mine. We actually finna go just go hang out, or whatever. So, all right, y'all. Be smooth. Enjoy y'all night. It's your boy Big Drippy back again. And like I said, I'm sorry for the day. I'm sorry for the video. I'm supposed to be coming out with you. Hope y'all forgive me. You know what I'm saying? I'm sorry. But I do definitely have a lit video for y'all tomorrow. So just tune in tomorrow. All right, you guys. All right, it's your boy Big Drippy. I'm out.
She know that I bag it. Hey, yo, Jer, I had a bell. He know that I bag it. I'm gonna move that traffic. Can't let these hoppers have it. It's snowing in my attic. It's snowing in my block too hot for